I'd imagine it without any feet.
All right,
because
the feet were put on at the time that it was embossed.
Yes.
And then think about it as a fish kettle. Think about it as a cookery object that you'd shove in your Dutch oven with a lobster in it. Yes. Or a